Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I have a video for you. It will be the first part of a series of three videos where we are going to be looking at travel and tourism in the Caribbean. The first part of the video would talk about statistics and an overview of the industry. The second part would talk about careers associated with the industry. And the third part would talk about the advantages and the disadvantages of the industry. So let's start with some statistics. Travel and tourism is one of the world's largest economic sector. It's actually the case for the Caribbean as well. Now, this is such a big deal because according to the World Travel and Tourism Council, 1 in 10 jobs are supported by this industry. Now, it gets crazier because you know those online jobs, those net jobs, 1 in 5 of those jobs are actually supported by the travel and tourism industry. Let's take a closer look at the impact of this travel and tourism industry on jobs in the Caribbean. The World Travel and Tourism Council reported that more than 2.5 million jobs were supported by this industry in 2017 alone. They're expecting that number to increase in the next 10 years to well over 3 million jobs in the Caribbean. Now let's take a closer look at the money that we generate from this industry. According to this report, more than $57 billion was pumped into the Caribbean's economy from travel and tourism alone in 2017. And they are expecting that amount to increase to $84 billion in the next 10 years. In 2017, $57 billion. In 2028, $84 billion. Who else is thinking what I'm thinking? How can I get some of this money? Here's how. Firstly, there are a variety of certificate and degree programs offered under the travel and tourism industry. Some of these areas may include hospitality management, travel and tourism, culinary arts, and so much more. Secondly, this industry creates lots of opportunities for entrepreneurship. I know college is not right for everyone. Many of you may just want to start your own business. This is the right industry for you to do that. Here are some of the areas in which you can start a successful business in this industry. Of course, you know it, taxi is one of the main ways in which people may become entrepreneurs. We also have crafts that are handy for souvenirs, and of course, scenic tours, gaming and sports. Thank you guys for watching the entire video. Be sure to tune in again for part 2 of this video, where we are going to be talking a little bit more about careers in hospitality. See you in the next video.